But what he was saying is this: God already has your ending before your beginning. The only thing you have to do is, and your ending is already successful. Your ending is already the vision of the things that are keeping you up at night. The only thing you have to do is speak to the purser, which is called the counselor and the guider, to help you get there. So the only thing, when God gives you a vision, he gives you an imagination, he gives you a dream, the dream is already complete. But now I'm in the physical world. So according to the kingdom of God, I have to give all of my dependency upon the king. That's why God relates to us metaphorically as a sheep. Why? Because a sheep is dumb. They don't know right from wrong, but you are not dumb. But God is using it as a metaphor to show you that a sheep can't fight anything physically. A sheep can't bite. If something come, he's just gonna go in a circle. If a lion come, he can't bat long enough. He can't do anything. He can't fight. He don't have claws. He don't have teeth. He don't even have a, does sheep have a tail? He don't even have a tail on thing. Why? Because he needs a shepherd to guide him to do everything he has to do. And he depends on a shepherd to protect him. He depends on a shepherd to feed him. He depends on a shepherd to give him directions. That's how God wants us to be. But we are brought up to say, I don't need nobody. I'm gonna make it all by myself. And then when all but myself don't make it, now I come to church and I'm begging. But we never should have to beg, because our lives should be, everybody say, easy. Say it again, easy.